I was to meet a spouse who was having similar problems, I would definitely ask them to, you know, seek at least counseling if they didn't want to feel comfortable taking the medication. Because there's actually, I think, we've come a long way from where we were, and I think there's a lot more, there are a lot more programs in place to assist. But, you know, I didn't know that at the time, and yeah, I think I would recommend that someone actually seek counseling. I think it's important.